Okay, everybody. So I'm putting Molly here in the closet. She has been having problems. I've been hearing weird noises at night, and I really want to see if she's actually moving. So I'm going to keep her in the closet. It is currently around 9 o'clock. So 9:25. So I'm going to leave her here. And I'm going to put this on night vision. I'm just letting you know. I'm going to put this on night vision. I don't know anything here. I actually have, right by the computer, a battery pack that is going to last a long, long, long time. Let me set this up. Give me a second. All right. So I was told that green is better, so I put it on the green spectrum, and we're going to see exactly. If you see, she is over here, right about there in the camera. So I'm going to shut that door, and I'm going to see actually if she gets up and moves, see what happens, because her being isolated might actually do something. So we'll see. Mind, she's right here in the general vicinity. Now, I will be coming in periodically, so just to check up, make sure the recording's still going on. Alright, cool, let's see what happens. Came in to grab some air freshener.